He just kind of attacked me, and I attacked him, and then he died.
Nice. I'm proud. So for some reason, Undying's face is currently glued to the floor in the bottom lane.
Nice.
Wait, how the fuck? What the fuck?